He's still banned. I don't know, man. I don't know what to tell you. Settings? Channel? There's literally, when I go to the banned list, there's no one there on that list. Which is why it's kind of weird. Young Caleb underscore? But, like, when I go to moderation and I go to banned chatters, there's literally no one in this list. So that's why I was kind of confused. Yeah, I'm not sure. Young Caleb underscore. You cannot ban that user. It's weird. Yeah, I'm not sure, my dude. Scoturnal. Dude, you come back to my chat when after I destroyed you guys. I mean, I was extract capping, but still. Destroyed you guys. Why don't you give me a follow, my dude? Young Caleb gave me a follow, dude. Somewhere. Caleb the cyborg. Caleb the cyborg. Caleb, what happened, man? Are you good? What happened? Did I kill you? Did I kill you and your goons? Is that me? I never killed you? Oh, you must. Are you, oh, I killed Caleb then, and he's your friend, right? I think that's right. Oh, you. Oh, the other way around? I don't remember. Caleb, did I kill your team right there? Oh, fuck. I missed that jump. Are you serious? I killed you and your friend, bro, on interchange. Oh, with the MP7, right? Oh, gotcha. Oh, on interchange. I remember. Okay, yeah. I hate interchange. It's like my least favorite map. It's so fucking dark. Yeah, I remember. I clearly, vividly remember. I mean, I knew you guys weren't camping, but, you know, it was in the moment, so. You're kind of shit at the game. I don't know, man. I've been doing pretty well. But it's your opinion. How do you think streaming is a good idea for you? I don't know, man. I'm providing entertainment. If I'm bad, I'm bad. That's your entertainment. You can see me. You can see how bad I am. I won't deny I'm pretty shit sometimes, but. Grenade that high. You're wearing a slick and an avalanche juice. I think you can play loud and get kills. That's true, but I don't know. I think it's scab boss actually. Shoot me from fucking... What's it fucking called? Yeah, legit, Mike. Yeah, that's... They literally win, and then they talk to you. I agree, man. It's kind of shitty. Hey, legit, Mike, did you have four in your group? Or were you guys another team? Oh, you weren't four? Oh, fuck. Yeah. What the fuck? Yeah, I did. It's a Kappa, actually. I put it in there, what the fuck? Caleb, I don't think I do that much. I usually don't stream when I extra up camp, it's not very entertaining. What's in the key tool? Yeah, that was an accident. I didn't mean to do that. I hope this guy has fucking meds. Oh, I didn't want to pick that up. Fucked up. Ah! The guy over there, fuck. I mean, key tool is worth it. There's a squad in second story. I'm just gonna go around and try to get this guy sniping so I can loot that body. Bus stop, go around, you fucking cow. I hope you get shit on. I probably will. There's like three guys in fucking
3-star trying to kill me. But the key tool is 400k, kind of worth it to get out. But I also want to kill these guys. So what I'll do is I'll go around. I'm literally like what you just said, I'm a cow walking through these bushes, my dude. I wonder what this guy was sniping me with. I'm a Val fucking gamer, dude. Fuck. Maybe that was what the guy was shooting me with. Probably gonna get out now. I'll just reset. I'm gonna hop in this bush. I'm gonna check if this guy has a fucking med for me. Oh, yes, he does. I don't wanna loot the guy outside because I'm not sure if this guy was the one shooting me, and there's also a 3-man on the inside of 3-story, and I think I'm good on the loot for now. So like I'm content with this. I'm gonna Val some shit and I got the Q tool, so. I would chat. He was. Fuck that. Fuck that. Yeah, he was a Chad. Smuggler boat, are you there? No smuggling boat. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna go back here. See? Now you chat out. I'll kill him, don't worry. He's right here. I didn't know there was two, dude. Oh my god, that was just the one sniper, dude. Fuck. That fucking game was chatted the fuck out, man. GG. I had killed... Oh, I killed that guy. I killed that guy at the end there. That fucking guy, in the bush. Man, I didn't... I'm my dog shit, dude. Fuck. Fucking 3 headshots. 4 kills, 3 headshots. No, one's a fucking scab. But
I got the key tool, though. I mean, that'll replace some of the kit.
You had a fucking BPSKS headshot me. What can I do? I knew he was there, but I thought he had moved, because I saw that guy. I'm like, fuck, I didn't know there was two. That sucked. Oh, well. At least I can sell the key tool. Key tool or whatever. Fuck. Click this stupid trader button. Oh, it still sells for $449,000? How much does it go for fucking on the market? Roughly the same. That's actually not bad. Not bad at all. See what I can bring in here. M1A? Nah. MP7, yes. I think I want to bring this one though. I'll repair it because I like this one. And then I'll bring a normal helmet. And I need to buy a backpack. Do you have any more MP7 mags that are 40 mags? Oh, I do. Okay. I don't think I do. Alright, I'm gonna buy more 40 mags. I don't like this 30 mags. This is a 40 mag in here. I got this back from insurance somehow. I think. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'll get it back. I clicked the wrong thing. Link search. What the fuck? What are you doing? Link search. Oh, I'm fucking dumb as fuck. Alright. Fucking filter item. Spend three more bags. Should we do reserve? I want to do reserve. Because I like this setup for reserve. Bring a propadol and I'll bring a Salewa. Bring this down here, Salewa here. Propadol. I'll do here. Some F1s. First mag is empty. Oh yeah, there's a few empty mags. I'll get those in a second. I got FMJ here somewhere. Not much of it. Look. Oh, there's AB6 right there. Look. Fuck yeah. Oh, perfect. I think that'll do me well on this fucking dumbass map. Okay. Good 9 o'clock. Oh wait, I got my keys. Dude, I like that juice cannon, dude. I'm gonna use it more often. It's so good. It is so good. Okay, I need to fucking basically replace these with these. You guys are the god nade last raid? Last raid. Which one? Wait! Macool, did you have a 4-man Macool? Because, you killed me with your nade. Did you have a 4-man or a 3-man? I actually didn't kill you with the nade, I killed you with my gun. Like, I threw the nade after I killed both two of you guys, and then I killed you last. Yeah, I killed you last, but I didn't use... I used the nade, but I didn't kill you with the nade. Like, because you guys were already dead. I didn't know where you were, how close you were to the wall, so I literally just pushed, and...
If you didn't have a foreman, I might get my shit back. Because that would be cool. You literally killed me with your nade at the end. And I thought it was another guy. I lived. It was four of us. Oh, man. Okay, I didn't know it was four of you. That sucks. That sucks for my loot then, I guess. Whatever. Yeah, you got my shit. It was pretty good shit. Good GG, man.
Yeah, it was a god nade. I actually thought the guy that I killed last, the third guy, threw the nade, and I died to him, but I didn't know those. You were the fourth guy. I thought, yeah, it's whatever. GG's. I fucking unloaded on you guys. I actually was behind you guys. I heard you guys... I went to the spawn over there, and I heard you guys running, like, fucking, like a mob. And I was, like, just fried on my shit. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, my kit was pretty good. It was pretty expensive. But I literally heard you all fucking stomping around, and I was hoping you guys would cross the street, and you did. And I fucking... Yeah, it was GG. I didn't know there was four of you. I literally only saw three, or heard three at least. But there's just so many footsteps, so it's kind of hard to know how many there are. But hit me with that follow, my dude. It was a GG. Support the stream. Alright, I'm spawning inside... Yeah, this is... Oh, I'm playing Customs? I didn't want to play Customs. Oh, fuck. I didn't really want to play Customs, but... Up in the air from the guard check inside the wall. You threw a grenade up in the air? I literally just tried to do that last raid. That's funny as fuck. Alright, let's check who's at this spawn, maybe. I literally just tried to do that to someone else. Last raid. But I had a VOG, so I think it works harder with a VOG because of the fucking fuse. I literally got all my slicks and exfils off people, so it's like I paid nothing. GG is good luck. Thanks, man. Oh, I just fucking fucked up. I tried to go reserve, but I fucking forgot what I clicked. I need to take a piss as well. Fuck. Somebody. Maybe I didn't. I didn't even bring my mark key, so I don't know what I'm doing. So I'll just try to kill these guys. Whoever's in here.
Over there, I marked room. Okay.
Oh! I need a piss so bad.
Fuck, I don't know where this guy went. I want to go after those guys to the right, but... He's dead. Now he's dead. There has to be another one. There's someone with like a VSS or something. Someone was like over here and proned. Spot to loot the guy, but at least I have nades. Nice, nice. Oh, even better. Where these guys die at? It's like over here somewhere. Maybe it was further? Fuck. I don't know where these guys were fighting at, my dudes. I really need to take a piss, though. Fuck it, let's go take a piss. Let's get out of here. Shots over there. It's a really bad place to be. Probably gonna get killed right here. Woo! Fuck you, bitch.
Can you bike and have an hour?
Sure.
You close the door. Love you. Love you. Okay. You close the door. Jesus, how many shots does it take? I want to kill these guys right here. La 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 la. Oh shit, I'll take that. Is that the only guy? PP19? What it sounded like. No, 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 don't want that. No, 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 okay. Let's go and take a piss. My extract, right? Alright boys, thanks for watching the stream. I'll be back in a little bit, a few hours probably. So, but thank you for watching. I love you all, and have a good one.